I need to know how to fix iPhone apps that won't open.
If an app crashes when you first start it or while you use it, the app may have corrupted data.
That would mean the solution is delete it and re-download it. Go to Home, Settings, General, Usage, Manage Storage, delete the app.
Or you need to update the app. You can do that by going to App Store, Updates, pick the app that's the most problematic, then pick Update.
There's not much you can do if the update option doesn't show up there.
Yes, you do. Delete the app and re-download it.
I've heard there were other solutions for this.
Sure, hold down the sleep wake button and home buttons for at least 10 seconds until the Apple logo shows up. Then release the buttons.
Rebooting is a default solution for way too many tech support issues.
I've heard that the apps could be dying because of an Apple ID authorization issue. And downloading and reinstalling apps that were installed with a prior Apple ID like someone else's account could be causing this.
It is my phone.
Apple's support page says in this case to make sure you're using the latest and greatest iOS version. Open the App Store, pick Updates, tell it to update all.
That only updates all the apps.
You may get asked for your Apple ID password at that point, and if you weren't asked for that while apps crashed trying to update, this process will let it update and reload properly.
Then I just have to reboot the iPhone again and it should be good.
If the problem is one particular app, no matter how many times you reinstall it, then they suggest telling app support. That's especially true if the iOS has updated but the app hasn't played well with the new iOS.
Sometimes the apps don't crash trying to open but won't open at all.
You can try a full restore of the iOS from iTunes, going to the Summary tab in iTunes, picking Restore, confirm it, let it restore and reboot and see if that works.
No, then I have to run through the setup again.
Apple lists the suggestion of installing a new app and seeing if that opens as a troubleshooting solution. Then you can see if it is only the next to latest app you installed or the latest, too, which means there's a bigger problem.
You're telling me to do a factory reset?
Don't forget to back up your data. First, along with turning off Find My iPhone, then go to Settings, General, Erase All Content and Settings, unless you want to do it through iTunes.
Connecting the iPhone to a computer with iTunes has the added benefit of knowing I have internet access via the PC, even if my Wi-Fi password or other network settings information is lost in this process.
All else fails, you'll still have the internet access to put in a request to get the phone fixed too.